not what Paul is saying. But here's where we need to come back to our understanding of what grace is. So grace, in Paul's context, he's talking about money. But when you put your gift into the divine hopper, you just don't know how it's going to come out in action for those it goes toward. You just don't know. It's trusting God to take what you have given and to use it for His purposes.